I've never been outside of the United States before, but this last summer I was able to go to Costa Rica and Japan. First in Japan for 3 weeks with the University of Nebraska at Lincoln. It was a tight-knit group of only 6 other students and myself, so we got to know our professors and the program itself very well. Our focus was Japan religions and the popular culture in Japan. So we went and stayed in actual Buddhist temples and visited many other temples in Shinto and Shingon and other things like that. This is a torii gate. It's a symbol of the Shinto religion. While in Japan, I decided to take notes because I thought if I'm going to be there, I might also take advantage of all the information I'm getting. This is actually going to be one of my more treasured items from Japan because of the information that I can retain. In Costa Rica, it was different. That one was on a national level. I actually was there with 15 other students as far east as, you know, Harvard, and as far west as, you know, Washington University. And we came together in Costa Rica with 3 other professors. So, I mean, it was the hardest academic thing I've ever done. We were focused on tropical field research, and we conducted actual group research projects with professors and eventually did our own individual project. And currently, my individual project is preparing to be published in a scientific journal. Costa Rica was probably one of the most beautiful places I've ever been to. Actually, at one point, we were on top of a mountaintop, and we saw a sunset, and it was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. This was made out of a fruit, and it was hardened and hollowed out. So this was something I had to have, and I actually used this in Costa Rica and actually drank out of it. It wasn't a good experience. It was a great experience. It was probably one of the best times I've ever had. These experiences outside the United States have changed me in many ways, particularly with my perspective on people's thoughts. Like, why do people in these countries think what they think? And some of the things I want to do as a career is, you know, hopefully change the world for the better. And I am a firm believer that one cannot change the world until one knows the world. And I'm currently getting acquainted.